Hello friends, we find the LCM of 36, 60 and 72. First divide by 2, we get 18, 30 and 36. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 15, 18. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 15, 9. Now divide by 3, we get 3, 5 and 3. Again divide by 3, we get 1, 5, 1. Divide by 5, we get 1, we get 1, we get 1. So the LCM is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 5 and our LCM is 360.